How did Vizcaya get its name? James Deering wanted something that would give his winter estate an air of legend. He picked Vizcaya after hearing from a friend that Biscayne Bay was named after a Spanish explorer called Vizcaino, an associate of Ponce de Leon.